Can't get much better than that. So with that, I'd like to bring up Juan Chocotito Gonzalez as manager of Carlos Bordón. Thank you very much. Just want to thank all the crowd that came out here. A2 Promotions, HBO Boxing, Kaicho Honda, Pagan Promotions, our family, and all the friends and fans that came out to support. I feel blessed and overwhelmed.
Yeah.
mentality you had, you were able to make a
Congratulations. Muy bien, te dio una gran pelea llevándote a la distancia. gracia, haciendo algo que creo que otros jóvenes no pudieron hacer. Me acuerdo que yo estaba ahí, taking you to the distance, doing something that 38 of your past opponents were able to do. ¿Cómo puedes comparar la pelea entre el Gallo Estrada y Matt Williams? ¿Quién, en tu opinión, fue más difícil? ¿Who was more difficult? ¿Who was more of a challenge between Estrada and Matt Williams?
Bueno, la del Gallo fue más difícil que él.
¿Y puede decir Estrada? Ever since the low rank with the guy that's had, he was a very difficult fighter from the beginning to the end.
Next question, any more questions?
Given that the fight went the distance, right? It was a few rounds similar between them where you may have looked a little tired or gassed, in my opinion. How well were you prepared for this fight, and it moved him up, has crossed your mind at any point in time soon?
Thank you.